WTF. This week I come back to my roots where I grew up when I was a child. My mom is from this place, Kotahena, and this is the Mayfield Road. Number 77 Mayfield Road was very, very close to our heart. The house is not there anymore. It used to be that house, but it's broken and it's a brand new house. But I remember this house. I used to play here and I used to sit on these steps and wait. It's the same way as it used to be. And Kotahena is a very interconnected place where everyone knows each other and they all go to church together. It's very community oriented. I don't know how it is today, but we have come to show you some of the best places that you must visit here in Kotahena. This is where my mom schooled and my sister schooled for a little bit. My cousins schooled here. This is Good Shepherd Convent. If you are from Kotahena, you would have studied here. And we just came in for a quick visit and sort of take you back to your school time. This is Good Shepherd Convent, one of the most important places that you have to see. There's a year, my sunny one shines so sincere. Sunny one so true, I love you. War brought me to Kotahena because my mom grew up here. And if you do remember, in 1993 December, they used to give out yo-yo with Fanta and Coke, and it was like the biggest thing I wanted to buy. This was a shop that I used to come every day, somehow try to win it because I had to scrape that little cap and see if it's there. But the owners have changed, but the shop remains. And the barber used to just be like 2 feet away from here. He's also not to be seen there. He used to groom me back in the days in 93. So this is Mayfield Road, and Kotahena never changes. Schools are very special to us. Although I'm a Petrite, I did study my 3 or 4 months when I was in grade 3 at St. Benedict's College. But this is the primary wing, and if you are a Benedictine, you'll know the fond memories that you'll have here. That corner classroom was mine, so my mom will walk me from Mayfield Road all the way up to here, and then I'll cry my way into school. This was in grade 3. I used to study here for like a few months. And really ease the pain. Now the dark days are done, and the bright days are here. My sunny one shines so sincere. And this is a cathedral. Well, this is one of the biggest churches with one of the biggest histories. And when the Pope in 1994 visited Sri Lanka, he came to this very place. It's a gorgeous church, and you have to take a look at it. Sunny, you smiled at me and that you must visit in Kotahena is, of course, the Paramananda Vihara, and that's where I am right now. So that's a look at Kotahena for this week on WTF. Well, if you're from Kotahena, please do write to us and tell us about your fond memories of you in Kotahena. We'll see you again with another cool edition. Till then, keep smiling.